друзья! Hello guys! Welcome to Lingua Cosmos channel! So in this video you'll learn about family vocabulary, семья. But just right before that, guys, subscribe our channel, like and comment the video. So ask the questions if you have any. I would be happy to help you. So, семья, this is one of the first topics you have to learn when you start a new language. So let's move to it. We start with the parents. Папа, мама. Both of them, родители. Сын, дочь, дети. Как зовут твою маму? Ее зовут Саша. А как зовут твоего папу? Его тоже зовут Саша. So Саша is a good name. So it's for men and women as well. So it's shortened from Alexander for a man and Alexandra for women. Well, if you talk about step-parents, you have to use the words мачеха, отчим, пасынок, пачерица, сводный брат, сводная сестра. Брат, сестра. Well, we don't have a word sibling, and you have to separate them. У меня есть брат и сестра. Муж, жена, ребенок. And now let's go to the grandparents. Дедушка, бабушка. If you want to say grandparent, you have to add pra at the beginning. So we'll get pradedushka, prababushka, prapradedushka, praprababushka, and so on. So just say about your roots, your ancestors. Внук, внучка. Okay, the same here. If you want to say granddaughter, you'd say pra, pravnuchka. Правнук. Just like that. Сколько лет твоей бабушке? Ей 60 лет. And now other relatives here. Дядя, тетя. And here is a really long word. Okay, read after me. Двоюродная сестра. Again, двоюродная сестра. Двоюродный брат. If your sister and brother have a kid, so he or she will be племянница, племянник. And what about relatives-in-laws? So the words which we still use are тёща, свекровь, тесть, свёкор, зять, невестка. And here is a short dialogue for you to practice the words which you learned today. Okay, let's read it together. У тебя есть братья, сестры? Да, у меня большая семья. У меня есть три брата и две сестры. А у тебя? Я единственный ребенок в моей семье. Но у меня много двоюродных братьев и сестер. Okay, let me read it a bit faster, like the way we talk, we say it in a real life. У тебя есть братья и сестры? Да, у меня большая семья. У меня есть три брата и две сестры. А у тебя? Я единственный ребенок в моей семье, но у меня много двоюродных братьев и сестер. Okay, so practice the dialogue. Read after me, then pause and repeat again. So that's it for today's lesson. And guys, follow us every day in all the social media we've got. So especially have a look at our website, linguacosmos.com. You will find there intensive course for the beginners and also other materials and the tests. And the same with family vocabulary. So you will find the link in the description. Okay, guys, so see you. Bye-bye. Hope it was useful for you today.